My name is Roosevelt. I always thought that cigarette smoking just messed up your lungs. I never thought that at only 45 would give me a heart attack. I never thought that it would stop me from playing basketball with my kids. Never thought that it would give me a scar like this. And I never thought that it would change my life forever. My tip is, do your heart a favor and quit now.
You can quit. For free help, call or visit the Nebraska Tobacco Quit Line.